Now, Mr. Surly.
Imagine, if you will, a hospital designed to aid in the recovery of individuals on the brink of madness. Men and women have been kept under lock and key for fear of how they might harm themselves, or more disturbingly, how they might harm others. On this seemingly calm Halloween night, a night meant for tricks and treats, we're about to share with you an event that takes a twist on Halloween trickery and descends into pure, unfiltered madness. The kind of madness that can only exist on the very edge of the final plane of the human psyche. Inside this door, you will be exposed to a very different Halloween treat. A treat that will show what happens to the men and women who try to help the mentally insane when the patients turn on them. Using them as guinea pigs for their own demented experiments. We ask that you enter at your own risk and try not to run too quickly. Because once you enter this door, you will have crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
Unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.